So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Hubble Space Telescope. It's going to be maximum 0.8 megapixels. I'm sorry, minus 0.8 magnitude. I'm following it with a handheld camera, so this is the most stable you can get. And it enters the shadow of Earth gradually. So it's very hard to capture right now, especially with the handheld camera.